Coldest Quotes of All Time, Part 1. After the successful creation of the atomic bomb as part of the Manhattan Project, J. Robert Oppenheimer, the lead scientist, famously quoted a line from Hindu scripture, specifically the Bhagavad Gita. With a voice laden with the weight of 1,000 sorrows, he proclaimed, "Now I am become Death, the destroyer of worlds."